teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A victory, perhaps the turning point.